According to the 2021 annual crime report released today, the Uganda Police Force registered a 0.1% increase in the number of crimes reported from 195,931 crimes in 2020 to 196,081 crimes in 2021. Notable among these is that theft, common assaults, and domestic violence have once again topped the crimes reported.
Now, in terms of domestic violence, a total of 17,533 cases were reported to police, compared to 17,664 that were reported in 2020. This marks a 0.74% decrease. But in terms of breakdown, 17,000 people, 553, were victims of domestic violence.
The report read by the Director of Crime Intelligence, Assistant Inspector General of Police, Tom Magambo, indicates that theft, common assaults, and domestic violence have maintained the first, second, and third positions respectively, as it was in the past two consecutive years.
Now, on child-related offenses, 8,681 child-related cases were reported, compared to 9,225 cases that were registered in 2020. This marked a decline of 5.8%.
The report indicates that Kampala Metropolitan North registered the highest number of cases of theft in the country, with 3,362 cases reported in 2021. Sex-related crimes such as rape and defilement registered a 1.4%, with a total of 16,545 victims.
Where 14,230 cases were registered, it gives us an increase. On aggravated defilement, it was 1.6%, while on defilement, it was 2.3%.
Additionally, murder registered a significant increase in the year 2021. A total of 321 people were shot dead during the year, and 759 people were killed through mob action. The report shows on average 11 people died every day in 2021. From the Traffic and Road Safety Directorate, the report also indicates a 42% increase in the number of road crashes, despite accounting for 3,757 road accident deaths. The most affected in the road crashes were border cyclists, followed by pedestrians, and passengers were third.
We registered an increase in the fatalities on our roads. Those road users that died using our roads, the number increased from 3,663 in 2021 to 4,159 in 2021, and this translates to 14% increase.
Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.